what developed over several months was high confidence that the Assad regime had used chemical weapons. And I had been very clear that if we saw the use of chemical weapons taking place by the regime inside of Syria, that that would change my calculus, and it has. We've been supporting an opposition. We've been trying to help the opposition, along with our international partners, help the opposition become more cohesive. We've been assisting not only the political opposition, but also the military opposition. So there's a counterweight that can potentially lead to political negotiations. With the evidence of chemical weapons, what we've said is we're going to ramp up that assistance. Mm-hmm.